I was in a comedy satire group called the Eastbound Mound. And we all just took life to see what was funny about it.
Ann Arbor, the summer of 66. Right in Joni. Oh, there's me, Billy. It must have been a short-term boyfriend. Bob. Oh, that was another boyfriend, Bob. Oh, there's Harold. That was another boyfriend. Another boyfriend, Jim.
It's a guy. It's a naked guy in the shower, but I have no idea who it is. Yeah, who do you think it is?
I don't know. Gilda had quite a few boyfriends.
My biggest motivation has always been love. I would see a guy that I would fall in love with, and then I would just want to be with him and go wherever he went. I never graduated from the University of Michigan because I fell in love with a Canadian sculptor and wanted to be his wife and a homemaker.
She was cooking and keeping their apartment. He loved having her do that, you know, like he was being taken care of that way.
Jeff couldn't handle if I was ever funny. And it was very frustrating. There was just a part of me that wasn't being used.